In this business, I think experience is a positive factor to a firm, in a firm. And it's experience in a number of phases of the law. I am an insurance lawyer. I've been a corporate lawyer for a manufacturer. I have been a JAG officer. I was also a member of a small law firm, or two small law firms. More recently, I supervised about 50 attorneys. And in that capacity, I dealt with a whole range of subject areas of the law. I've been able to become a part of a lot of different types of cases. And that has been a very enjoyable experience. I think it's a rather unique experience to be able to practice law with my son. This is not something I ever expected I'd be doing. His practice provides an opportunity for me to continue to fulfill the kind of thing that I've dedicated my life to do. And that's practice law. And I really don't think I'd be comfortable doing anything else.